they are using?
Fishermen, since yesterday, I've been advising them to be putting on life jackets wherever they are going. Secondly, no overloading on small boats.
Thank you.